tell Brian it was over now and everything.